Line now for this eighth race. And racing, good start by one Woodhaven Royale. Took a flyer, but now four Lone Cane showing good early speed. And Lone Cane will take the bend from one Woodhaven Royale. Then comes two Amo Sophie, and five nearly loses his footing there. We all, but out front, and it is four Lone Cane on by five, six lengths to in second spot. Trap one Woodhaven Royale, two Amo Sophie trying to squeeze up to the inside, but can't get through. It's four Lone Cane turning for home, six lengths clear. Now five lengths clear up the home straight. Four Lone Cane will win from one Woodhaven Royale, and third is two Amo Sophie. The winning time, 28:57, a fine run by Lone Cane.